All right. You were supposed to be laughed off. Okay. So this is Nick versus MaybeDylan, and it's gonna be a kind of unusual Royal Giant deck versus the Lavaloon. Or do you see Royal Giant Executioner that often? I don't.
Not that often, but it's you see it sometimes, at least.
Yeah.
What's more unusual is Royal Giant in tournament standard decks.
Yeah, there used to be a period when you saw Royal Giant Lightning quite a bit, but those days has been gone for a while now, I think.
Yeah, it's mostly just used on ladder.
Yeah, due to the fact that it's a common.
The overleveled.
Yeah. The E-Barbs and Royal Giant.
Yes.
Always level 13.
So it's fun to see in tournament.
I guess this is a conscious choice, but Nick is floating a lot.
Yeah, I saw that. Was he waiting out the Hound or...?
Yeah. I think he was waiting out the Hound so he could push with the Royal the other lane since he snapped placed it.
And this is good by Dylan to place the Tombstone at the right place.
Yep. So
the RG targets
and gets pain powers. And gets pain.
Yeah.
If you place it too close,
then it's the tower won't target.
Yeah. I've done that mistake many a time. Yeah. Doesn't really have a response for the minions. The log is not doing anything against that, and the ice spirit.
He needs the executioner.
But yeah, but that's a 5 elixir response to a 3 elixir unit.
Yeah, but the executioner will still survive, but he still needs the executioner for the Lavaloon.
Yeah, he can't place that for. I guess you could use the electric wizard for it, but still.
But then, would you consider going in the same lane as the Lava Hound?
Yeah.
With RG.
Yeah.
So you can put the.
I think so. I mean, at least you have a meat shield.
Yeah, like now when he defends, there comes lightning. But if he didn't lightning, you can put the RG in front and get the.
If you know there's lightning, you should never place two units in the middle in opposite lanes either. It's bad as well. Yeah, this looks dire for the RG. I wonder if the log actually has a specific purpose in this deck. Wouldn't arrow just be better?
Yeah, I think log is.
He has too little air defense, I feel.
Yeah, and what? No, I don't see the log being useful here. Because if you,
I guess you could.
Counter RG, it's not by a goblin gang or. Oh no.
No, I think the arrows would be more flexible.
Yes, I think so too.
Sure, against like bait decks, the log is slightly better, but
arrow still does the same.
Yeah, but one more cost.
But you get a lot more flexibility.
Yeah, alright, we got the somewhat expected outcome this time, so we'll move on to the next round.